Your locker combination will have three numbers. Turn the lock to the right and stop at the first number in your locker combination. Next, turn the lock in the opposite direction to the left. Go past the first number in your combination and then stop at the second number in your combination. Turn the lock back to the right and stop at the third number in your combination. Let's see what this looks like. So 34 right, 8 left, 26 right. 34. Now when you go to the second number, 8, you have to go all the way around left and past the first number, which was 34. Then go to your second number, which is 8 for me. And then I'm going to go to 26. You don't have to go all the way around though when you go to your third number. 26. And oh!